大家可以睇到咧呢、這個特別設計嘅旗杆咧嗰個效用啦。咁啊，見到
一個。如果細心咧，真係可以睇到有個窿咧，係喺旗杆嘅尾接近頂部即係喺個旗嘅中間嗰度咧，就係將啲風吹出嚟噶，所以見到呢兩支旗咧係飄揚。大家見到英國國旗就高啲嘅，香港個旗係低啲嘅。原來英國國旗咧有8.28米咁高，而香港旗或者如果係一陣間擺嘅特區旗咧就係7.28米咁高嘅。
真係到中方方面咧，佢個節奏比較輕快。
我哋有機會就見到呢個就係中華人民共和國嘅國徽啦。咁佢圖案咧，主要就係合成嘅就係有五星啦，有天安門啦，有齒輪同埋一啲密水密度嘅水嘅。咁呢個就係象徵中國人民自從五四運動以來嘅新民主主義革命鬥爭同工人階級領導嘅以工農聯盟為基礎嘅人民民主專政嘅新中國嘅誕生嘅。
稍後國家主席江澤民咧就會喺呢個佢亦有國徽呢個講台上面演講嘅。
嗱，啲五星旗咧，大家唔知有冇留意咧？佢其中一粒係比較大嘅星啦，而其他四粒細嘅星啦，佢每一粒嘅星咧都係有一角咧係對住中間嗰粒星嘅，咁表示咧係大家咧係團結一致咁解。
嘉賓都對雙方啊，軍樂隊嘅演奏咧，都係鼓掌啊！咁啊，相信咧個儀式亦都正常開始噶啦。
布政司陳芳安秋女士亦都係身為特區嘅政務司司長咧，佢坐嘅位置咧就啱啱喺正呢個台嘅中間嘅，咁佢著住一套紅色嘅衫，係非常之悦目，亦都係好搶眼。今次嘅座位咧，行政局嘅議員，即係話現任香港行政局嘅議員咧，就坐咗喺英方嘅代表團嘅後邊。咁中間嗰粒咧，就係全部就係最後嗰行係特區嘅主要官員啦。而行政會議成員，即係將來就行政區嘅行政會議成員咧，就坐喺中方嘅代表團嘅最後一行嗰度啦。
出嚟現場都是幾熱下喎，可能因為現場嘅燈光比較多啦，所以有啲嘉賓咧都要用佢哋手上嘅紙嚟嘅撥風取涼。
我哋而家見到咧，就係王子外相首相咧，就已經慢慢咁樣係入咗呢一個會堂啦。佢哋就係英方嘅主禮嘉賓嚟嘅。
在負責場地安排方面的人員亦都在這個這個政權交接紅色這個大禮堂的旁邊呢，是特別提醒了政府備了幾間房，是專門給這些重要的嘉賓是暫時休息的。
呢支英國國旗米字旗咧，我相信即係香港好多人咧都相當之熟悉㗎啦。
跟住咧，我哋双方代表咧，咁样国家主席江泽民咧，佢入场。跟随佢嘅咧就系总理李鹏。
呢度系大会堂出边嘅地方嚟嘅，而家系应该系开始行入去。而家双方奏嘅音乐咧，就似乎比较轻松咗啲。
我等前面都亦都系，跟住系手动结话。
李鹏总理啦，行政长官董建华咧，亦都系陪同一齐行入嚟嘅。
佢哋几位咧都系主理嘉宾嚟。现场的代表咧，好多都是跟住呢个音乐曲的节奏拍手掌嘅。
國家主席和江澤民亦都有啲工作人員咧，我哋解釋下，即係而家呢度嘅安排係點樣？我哋見到咧，仲有一位著住軍服嘅咧，就係軍委會副主席張萬年。
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the handover ceremony for Hong Kong.Held jointly by the Government of the United Kingdom and the Government of the People's Republic of China.
各位嘉宾、女士们、先生们，欢迎出席中华人民共和国政府和联合王国政府共同举行的香港交接仪式。
The principal representatives of the United Kingdom are.His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales, the Right Honourable Tony Blair MP, Prime Minister, the Right Honourable Robin Cook MP, Secretary of State for Foreign and Commonwealth Affairs, the Right Honourable Christopher Patton, His Excellency the Governor of Hong Kong, and General Sir Charles Guthrie, Chief of the Defence Staff.The principal representatives of the People's Republic of China are His Excellency Mr. Jiang Zemin, the President, His Excellency Mr. Li Peng, Premier of the State Council, His Excellency Mr. Chen Qichen, Vice Premier of the State Council, General Zhang Wanyan, Vice Chairman of the Central Military Commission,and His Excellency Mr. Deng Jiwa, Chief Executive of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region.
出席仪式的中华人民共和国的主要领导人有江泽民主席阁下、国务院总理李鹏阁下、国务院副总理钱其琛阁下、中央军事委员会副主席张万年阁下，以及香港特别行政区行政长官董建华阁下，联合王国的主要领导人由威尔士亲王殿下、布莱尔首相阁下、外交大臣库克阁下、香港总督彭定康阁下和国防参谋长格斯里阁下。
在宣布了双方的主礼嘉宾之后呢，双方的仪仗队就立即入场。
我们看到首先入场的就是中方的仪仗队，他们的排列就是陆军、海军、空军，跟着看到这边就是英方的仪仗队，他们的排列就是海军、陆军、空军这样。
Thank you.
雙方的儀仗隊的人數都是一樣，大家都是有36人的。
在雙方的儀仗隊上台之後呢，正式的證券交接儀式呢很快就會開始了。
我們見到英方的代表團也是有港督彭定康的三位千金坐在這裡。
All please stand for the arrival of the principal representatives.
双方主要领导人入场，请全体起立。
欢迎双方的各有三名副国手咧，系吹起号角。欢迎主礼嘉宾入场。我哋見到帶頭行緊嘅咧，就係英國嘅參謀總長格斯里啦。
我哋國家主席金日成，祝你理想，最終你成功。歐洲會主席金日成，同埋最後嗰個大家行政嘅中央主席。咁雙方主力嘉賓咧，佢哋行上台前，準備就座。剛才我們跟中國代表團的人士是揮手的。
現在就是到中方的儀仗隊敬禮了。
Please be seated.
请坐下。
跟住中英雙方的高層代表呢就會做一個致辭。
His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales.
现在请威尔斯亲王殿下讲话。
首先呢，就是王储不查理斯亲王是发表他的谈话。
President Jiang Zemin, Premier Li Peng, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, this important and special ceremony marks a moment of both change and continuity in Hong Kong's history. It marks, first of all, the restoration of Hong Kong to the People's Republic of China under the terms of the Sino-British Joint Declaration of 1984, after more than 150 years of British administration. This ceremony also celebrates continuity because by that same treaty, and the many subsequent agreements which have been made to implement its provisions, the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region will have its own government and retain its own society, its own economy, and its own way of life. I should like to pay tribute this evening to those who turned the concept of one country, two systems into the Joint Declaration, and to the dedication and commitment of those who have worked so hard over the last 13 years to negotiate the details of the Joint Declaration's implementation. But most of all, I should like to pay tribute to the people of Hong Kong themselves for all that they have achieved in the last century and a half. The triumphant success of Hong Kong demands and deserves to be maintained. Hong Kong has shown the world how dynamism and stability can be defining characteristics of a successful society. These have together created a great economy which is the envy of the world. Hong Kong has shown the world how East and West can live and work together. As a flourishing commercial and cultural crossroads, it has brought us together and enriched all our lives. 13 years ago, the governments of the United Kingdom and the People's Republic of China recognized in the Joint Declaration that these special elements which had created the crucial conditions for Hong Kong's success should continue. They agreed that in order to maintain that success, Hong Kong should have its own separate trading and financial systems, should enjoy autonomy and an elected legislature, should maintain its laws and liberties, and should be run by the people of Hong Kong and be accountable to them. Those special elements have served Hong Kong well over the past 2 decades. Hong Kong has coped with the challenges of great economic, social, and political transition with almost none of the disturbance and dislocation which in other parts of the world have so often accompanied change on such a scale. The United Kingdom has been proud and privileged to have had responsibility for the people of Hong Kong, to have provided a framework of opportunity in which Hong Kong has so conspicuously succeeded, and to have been part of the success which the people of Hong Kong have made of their own opportunities. In a few moments, the United Kingdom's responsibilities will pass to the People's Republic of China. Hong Kong will thereby be restored to China, and within the framework of one country, two systems, it will continue to have a strong identity of its own and be an important international partner for many countries in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, China will tonight take responsibility for a place and a people which matter greatly to us all. The solemn pledges made before the world in the 1984 Joint Declaration guarantee the continuity of Hong Kong's way of life. For its part, the United Kingdom will maintain its unwavering support for the Joint Declaration. Our commitment and our strong links to Hong Kong will continue and will, I am confident, flourish as Hong Kong and its people themselves continue to flourish. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I should like, on behalf of Her Majesty the Queen and of the entire British people, to express our thanks, admiration, affection, and good wishes to all the people of Hong Kong who have been such staunch and special friends over so many generations. We shall not forget you, and we shall watch with the closest interest as you embark on this new era of your remarkable history.
please stand for the flag ceremony.
象旗升旗仪式现在开始，请全体起立。
好快呢，一把升旗的升旗交接仪式，好快就开始。
先由浩国手吹号，观众亦都要起立噶。
跟住咧，喺英方三位升旗手咧系进场，而中方嘅另一位三个升旗手咧，亦系攞住五星旗咧，系步入会场嘅。双方咧都系代表军队嘅海陆空三军。
而家中方嘅护旗手咧就先将佢嘅旗咧显示俾中方嘅官员睇咗先。中方的升旗手就将个旗咧，就系先挂咗上去呢一个旗杆的绳上边。
就而家咧，我哋见到三位代表香港皇家警察的警员，同埋三位代表未来特区政府警察的警员咧，系步入会场。佢哋会双会咧系负责将嗰个香港嘅旗帜降下，同埋将特区嘅旗帜系食悬挂嘅。
咁呢幾位香港嘅警察咧，佢哋係分別係屬於警長級、警署警長同埋高級嘅督察。
Union flag and the Hong Kong flag will now be lowered, and the national flag of the People's Republic of China and the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region flag will be raised.
现在将联合王国国旗和香港旗升中华人民共和国国旗和香港特别行政区区旗。
首先就是英国国旗和香港的旗帜降落。
声中英国的国旗和香港的旗帜是徐徐降下，代表着英国统治香港150年的日子就是正式月夜了。Thank you.
在中国国家的国歌的声中，中国国旗和特区的旗帜慢慢升起，亦都是代表着一国两制高度自治的特区年代亦都是开始了。
现在时间亦都是刚刚过了午夜，现在已经是7月1日，我就话讲香港特别行政区已经是成立了，今日就代表着香港作为一个殖民地的身份已经是过去了。
在场出席的无论中英双方的代表亦或是官礼的嘉宾都是报以热烈的掌声。
而警方的代表是将英国的国旗和香港旗帜是向英方的代表展示之后就会带走了。
香港最后的一任港督彭定康先生呢，刚才看他的表情呢似乎也是有很大的感触，对于香港相信他都是有些依依不舍的。
警方的代表方面亦都是将香港的旗帜是带走。
请坐下。
Please be seated.
现在请中华人民共和国主席江泽民阁下讲话。
His Excellency Mr. Jiang Zemin, President of the People's Republic of China, will now speak.
查尔斯王子布莱尔首相，尊敬的各位嘉宾，女士们、先生们，中华人民共和国国旗和中华人民共和国香港特别行政区区旗已在香港庄严升起。此时此刻，此时此刻，世界各国人民都把目光投向香港。根据中英关于香港问题的联合声明，两国政府如期举行了香港交接仪式，宣告中国对香港恢复行使主权，中华人民共和国香港特别行政区正式成立。这是中华民族的盛世，也是世界和平与正义事业的胜利。1997年7月1日这一天将作为值得人们永远纪念的日子载入史册。经历了百年沧桑的香港回归祖国，标志着香港同胞从此成为祖国这块土地上的真正主人。香港的发展从此进了一个崭新的时代，历史将会记住提出一国两制创造性构想的邓小平先生。我们正是按照一国两制伟大构想指明的方针，通过外交谈判成功地解决了香港问题，终于实现了香港回归祖国。这 此庄严的时刻，我向中英两国所有为解决香港问题做出贡献的人士，向世界上所有关心和支持香港回归的人们表示衷心的感谢。这是庄严的时刻，我向回到祖国怀抱的600多万香港同胞表示亲切的问候和良好的祝愿。香港回归后，中国政府将坚定不移地执行一国两制、港人治港、高度自治的基本方针，保持香港原有的社会、经济制度和生活方式不变，法律基本不变。香港回归后，中央人民政府负责管理香港的外交事务和防务，香港特别行政区依据基本法享有行政管理权、立法权、独立的司法权和终审权，香港居民依法享有各项权利和自由，香港特别行政区将循序渐进地发展适合香港实际情况的民主制度。香港回归后将继续保持自由港的地位，继续发挥国际金融、贸易、航运中心的作用，继续同各国各地区及有关国际组织发展经济文化关系。所有国家和地区在香港的正当经济利益将受到法律保护。我希望世界上一切在香港有投资和贸易利益的国家和地区继续为促进香港的繁荣稳定做出努力。香港同胞具有光荣的爱国主义传统，香港今日的繁荣归根到底是香港同胞创造的，也是从祖国内地的发展和支持分不开的。我相信由全国人民做坚强后盾，香港特别行政区政府和香港同胞一定能够管理和建设好香港，保持香港长期繁荣稳定，创造香港更加美好的未来。谢谢大家。
剛才江泽民讲到呢，他当中国的国旗和特区的区旗庄严升起，此时此刻呢，世界各地都会将目光是投向香港的。我就说呢，7月1号这个日子呢，是永远是值得纪念的日子。
好了，意识相信到现在呢，应该是差不多告一段落了。
查尔斯王子退场。
咁咧，中英两国嘅主礼嘉宾咧，就会系首先咧，就离开会场。
就是中国是根据这一个这样的意念呢，就从英国展开谈判，使到香港呢可以回归祖国。
而江泽民还提到呢，就是他感谢世界所有关心香港前途问题的友人，特别呢是提到他对香港六百几万的香港市民呢是致以亲切的问候和良好的祝愿。
咁江泽民主席咧，亦都系提到咧，将来咧，中国一定系会坚持喺香港实行一国两制、港人治港、高度自治嘅方式。香港嘅基本上边咧系一切不变嘅，法律不变。香港特别嘅行政区咧系有一切行政、司法、立法嘅权力。香港人咧可以享受有一切嘅权利同埋自由，可以咧继续发展。香港成为国际金融航运中心，咁亦都系一切有法律嘅保护，而中国对于香港咧只系负责外交同埋防务方面嘅工作嘅啫，佢都系希望即系同香港有贸易嘅国家咧，以后继续同香港合作，使到香港能够继续发展嘅。咁佢相信有全国嘅人民做后盾咧，香港嘅特区一定系能够管治好香港。咁佢咧就系话，一定能够创造一个香港更加美好嘅将来嘅。
而家王树查理斯喺外长程耀三嘅陪同之下咧，系徐徐系准备系离开呢个会展中心，系准备登上嘅皇家游艇嘅。
咁其實英國王儲查理斯咧，亦都係喺較早嘅時候有發言。咁佢主要嘅內容咧，就係講及即係香港咧，就係能夠成為一個世界上即係一個咁特別嘅一個咁繁榮嘅香港咧，實在係香港人嘅努力啦。咁佢亦都係話到，而家雖然係香港成為一個特區政府，但係英國同香港嘅聯繫咧係唔會終結嘅。
咁佢亦都趁呢個機會咧，係多謝喺過去13年嚟曾經係參與中英有關香港前途談判嘅所有嘅朋友，咁同埋咧特別係有關今次令到呢個談判係成功嘅一啲作出貢獻嘅人士。
而家喺大堂咧，工作人員宣布咧，就係希望啲嘉賓咧能夠係著批離場。咁王子就在中国副总理钱其琛的陪同之下呢，就是慢慢地离开这个会议中心的大会堂了。
而港督彭定康呢，亦都在现在应该说是前港督彭定康了，亦都在行政长官董建华的陪同之下呢，是紧随着这个队伍呢，是将会是离开这个会场了。
中方的領導人就是先送王儲就去到呢個天馬南的海軍基地，因為那度已經係停泊了有不列顛尼亞號係皇家的遊艇，咁王儲同埋港督彭定康咧，亦都係會乘坐呢隻遊艇咧離開香港嘅。
港督彭定康，前港督彭定康同埋特區行政長官咧係兩家手嘅，咁而家喺門口作為儀仗嘅。兵士呢已经是由解放军担任了。